Hi guys. Blake here this morning with Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina on Lake Taneycomo in Branson, Missouri. It is, 8:30 in the morning maybe, 8:48. It is the 2nd of September, and I'm going to try to do a quick one cast here before we get rained out. They're calling for rain for the rest of the day, starting at about 10 to 11, all the way into this evening. 90 to 100% chances of thunderstorms, so I'm going to try to catch a fish here this morning before that happens. Today, I am going to attack some of these midging fish. We still had big groups of fish midging out in front of our dock, and right now I'm down in front of Unit 26, and there's a good line of fish midging all the way around me here, so we're gonna try it. I've got a Pulsa foam indicator on, about a foot and a half below that. I've got a size 18. It's a red and black midge, red thread, black wrap with a metallic red head. And I have noticed that these midging little stalker trout through here are kind of spooky. So you'll catch one or two out of the pile and then you gotta find a new group. So I had a group right here in front of me, but I might have spooked them whenever I pulled in here. I don't see a midgin anymore, but there are a bunch down below me. So I'm gonna just kind of, oops. Turn the trolling motor down on low and we're gonna sneak down to this group below me. So far I don't have any fishing reports. I know we had a couple different groups fishing off the dock this morning. And I saw a few fish get caught. And I've only seen a couple of guides out on the water. I imagine most trips canceled this morning. We've already had some of our boat reservations reschedule or cancel for today. And I'm gonna go ahead and say no fish on the first cast just because I wanna, whenever you're going after these midging fish, you've kinda gotta wait for them to rise and then put the cast just a little bit in front of them and lead them. And because the fish are so close to the surface, you've got to, it helps to use that light foam indicator so that you don't make too big of a splash on top of the water and spook the fish. Oh, he hit it.
this to dock.
See another big group down here in front of 26's dock. I'm gonna try to sneak my way down there. Really pretty morning though. The rains brought in the cooler temperatures. And I don't think we're supposed to have a high over the low 80s today. But fishing midges is definitely fun. You're just kind of sight fishing and trying to catch the fish you saw rise. That's terrible. of course, when I first pulled up here, there's a pretty solid line from unit 26 all the way down through here, and now I'm not seeing much. I might turn the camera off for a second and go find a new group. I know there was one kind of near our dock, so I think I'll be right back. We're gonna go see if we can find another group of a midgeon. All right, well, I've been driving around trying to find a school of these midgeon fish. I think this is the best I'm gonna get because the rain is starting to set in here. We are down at the waterfall, just below College of the Ozarks. And over here in this little corner pocket, there's a few midgeon. Once those raindrops start falling, though, it gets real hard to see the fish midgeon. Well, that sounds like heavier rain's coming, so looks like we're gonna go fishless today. But we thank you guys for watching. Like and share us on Facebook, and we will get out here and do it again tomorrow. Thanks, guys.